It took researchers less than 20 minutes to create this ice particle, but documenting the moment represents months of hard work and a new beginning. With this experiment, researchers at Pacific Northwest National Laboratory witnessed for the first time at the sub-micrometer scale the birth of crystals that make up ice clouds. The thin and wispy clouds high in our sky are actually made of ice crystals. These so-called cirrus clouds play a major role in absorbing heat and warming our planet. That's why researchers want to know, where do ice clouds come from? To find the answer, they replicated the temperature, pressure, and humidity in our atmosphere inside a scanning electron microscope with one of the most finely climate-controlled chambers on Earth. In a space as small as a poppy seed, they witnessed water vapor forming ice onto a tiny mineral particle, a process known as heterogeneous ice nucleation. When a bunch of these ice crystals come together, you get a cloud.
People who work in this area, and they know that these are really, really challenging experiments, and behind the set of this nice image is showing the progression of ice crystals growing on the particle. There were like months and months work.
The time-lapse images will give scientists new insights into the formation of ice clouds, and they remind us that the very clouds that shape our planet's climate start out very small.